Even with a big lead, they've maintained their focus.
Shot to stop the run, buries the jump shot.
Instinctual pass by Zach LaVine doesn't hesitate to feed the wide open man.
Durant feeling it out a bit. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.